Greenpeace may not be superheroes, but they're there every day protecting the Earth from hazards. So it's pretty close.